short experiment showing that we can have incandescent lighting from the system. We collect the energy through the Tesla bifiler. We come into two capacitors, only on the positive side, straight out. As you can see, we're still collecting it at 23 kilohertz and incandescent, as well as the halogen lighting. Possibility to maybe have some AC power tools working from this setup. Stay posted.